Assalamualaikum friends, my name is Sarmat Tariq and welcome to Sarmat team.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today inshallah we will discuss about another concept in the Quran, which is in this one is very critical for ourselves as individuals. Maybe we start with as individuals and then as a community and families. I chose the ayat that I will reflect with you on. It's from Surah Al-Nisa and Surah Al-Ma'idah. In Surah Al-Nisa, ayah 135, and in Surah Al-Ma'idah, it's ayah 8. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is calling the believers to stand up constantly, it's not qawwamin, using the word qawwamin. And the word qawwamun is a constant standing up firmly for something. And it's mentioned in the Quran 3 times, in Surah An-Nisa twice, 34 and 135, and in Surah Al-Ma'idah, ayah 8. And in this case, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is calling the believers to stand firmly. Why? But standing for justice. And standing for justice in ayat al-Nisa 135, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is also warning us that when you stand just firmly for justice, don't follow your desires, your one desires. And it's beautifully said, all who you believe, be constantly standing firm in justice, bearing witness to the truth for the sake of Allah, even though it has against, if it be against your own desires, your own self, or your parents, or your relatives. But how do we approach this? Whether it's rich or poor, maybe we have also against stand justice, even if that man may be poor and you feel bad, or rich, so you scared or you fear. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala warning us, he takes care of everyone. But for you, what you have to really work on is not to follow your own desires. Because sometimes our judgment will come before everything else. And what we, even when we try to stand firmly for justice, sometimes maybe it's not that clear for us what kind of justice is this. So what we have to always work hard on, that we have to evaluate our own selves. We have to evaluate our own desires. Are we doing this for the sake of Allah Himself, or are we doing this for our sakes? In fact, in Surah Al-Ma'idah, further explain this when it says, even if you have you hate and hatred, you have a hatred against someone, you have to still stand fasting again for justice, and not to leave this for your own desires. So the call in this ayat is for all of us to remind us about ourselves, our desires, and we have to go and examine critically ourselves. Jazakumullah khair, and may Allah inshallah guide us to the best and help us to find out the way how to inshallah worship Him. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.